Stay right under the blood. I'm gonna stay right under the blood, where the devil can do me no harm.
Amen.
No harm, no harm, no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm.
Amen.
Hey, no harm, no harm, no harm. The devil can do me no harm.
Amen.
I'm gonna stay right under the blood. Oh, stay right under the blood. Blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Stay right under the blood, where the devil can do me no harm. No harm, no harm, no harm.
Amen.
No harm, no harm, no harm. Yeah. No harm, no harm, no harm. The devil can do me no harm.
Amen, amen, amen.
Right under the blood. I'm gonna stay right under the blood.
Yes.
I'm gonna stay right under the blood. Blood of Jesus, the devil can do me no harm.
Why are you such a good mood? Why are you in such a good mood?
Do you understand? Do you understand, Afrikaans?
I do. Why are you in such a good mood?
The Bible says,
wow,
that we should always make sure that we how could I, can I speak Afrikaans?
Yes, you can.
Can I say that ons moet in alle tye seker maak ons maak ons vriendelikheid aan alle mense bekend. Colossense 3 sê ons moet in alle tye seker maak dat ons harte is vol blydskap, vol vreugde, vol liefde en vol vrede. En hy sê die grootste van alles is die liefde. En om jou hart te bewaar, moet jy seker maak, sê die Bybel, dat se bekommernisse is 'n loflied wat 'n bekommernisse hart tot rus stel. So om seker te maak altyd deur jou hart is tot rus gestel en jy is vrede en jy is 'n seën vir ander. Sing net uit.
Yo!
I'm gonna stay right under the blood.
You know, I was having the worst day of my life. The worst, worst, worst day. Thank you.
And the Bible says, I want to preach about Matthew in Mark 5. And there was a gedeelte wat gesê het, Jesus roep vir hulle, and Jesus sê vir die man, kom na my toe. En toe die man kom, dis is geval van, terwille van wie is die man blind gebore? Vra die woord van die Here. En die antwoord het gekom, as hy terwille van sy ma, of sy pa, of sy broers, of sy sisters, of terwille van, as die werk van die Here geopenbaar kan word. Al enigste rede why we face circumstances, trials and tribulations, difficulties in life, is so that the word of God can come into action. So die woord van die Here kan in manifestering kom, into manifestation. We go through what we go through because we need to learn something throughout and see the hand of the Lord upon our lives.
God bless you.
I always say I'm